All right, guys, we are back, and I'm going to say, what a crazy few amount of days in our hobby. We got the NFLPA deciding to say peace out to Panini. I don't know what that means for us as collectors, as, you know, pack openers or pack rippers, but I'm going to say, you know, change is good, but also change could be kind of difficult, right? So without further ado, we're going to skip all that jazz, and we're going to dive right back into basketball while Panini still has basketball. We're going to have a fun Fanatics, you know, three blaster rip or battle. We got a Fanatics exclusive Optic. This is going to be Green Shock. I have opened that on the channel. We got Green Waves for Prizm. Those are always been a little bit rough for me. And we got Green Ice. I have not ripped this on the channel as of yet, so I'm excited to get into it. We got a nice little Cade Cunningham Green Ice from last year that ended up gem minting. So, you know, we're going to cross our fingers to see if Select could go 2 for 2 or back-to-back years. Both Select and Prizm have 4 cards per pack, 6 packs per box. But Optic has a little bit of a lead. They have 5 cards per pack and 6 packs per box. So we're going to get about an extra card per pack out of Optic. So let's get this battle on and pop in. I'm excited. You know, basketball is right around the corner. Football is right on our doorstep. You know, I won't talk too much about, you know, the whole, you know, NFLPA, right? Just because, you know, as a collector, I don't really know how that's going to impact us, right? I'm assuming we're going to get, you know, some form of weird purgatory type cards, you know, unlicensed cards with players' images, you know, so forth and so on. I really don't know, but I'm hoping that whatever it is, it's not going to impact the football collectors. Hopefully it's not going to impact us as, you know, collectors in general, from enjoying what we love, right? Enjoying this great hobby. So let's enjoy what we have. We can only control what we can't control, and it is what it is. All right, we got Select, we got Prizm, and we got Optic. You know, right off the bat, I'm gonna say, believe it or not, I'm gonna say Prizm is going to win today. That is my guess. You know, comment below. Let me know what you think is going to win before you fast forward and dive all around the place. But let's begin. Some Green Shock. All right, we got a silver coming up. We're going to see if we can find some gradable cards here. Bones Highland. Duncan Robinson. Marquez Foltz. First rookie is Jalen Williams. I don't know if this is the right one, but we got a hollow right behind it. It is Kenneth Lofton Jr. Not too bad. All right. Digging that. Top rookie, or, you know, maybe a good rookie heading into this coming season. Let's see if this is the right one. Summer League Sacramento. Doesn't say what college she's from. So comment below if you know if this is the right Jalen Williams or the other Jalen Williams. We'll get that off to the side. So, nice little Optic. Optic is, you know, taking a step forward with a nice pair of rookies. So, no color out of this one. MPJ, Jalen Suggs, Joel Embiid, and Jabari Walker. So, we'll get that one off to the side. We'll sort these out at the end. I'll make it a lot easier for all of us. It's going to be a long video. We got 6, 12, 18 packs. Ooh, those retail blues, forgot all about it. Looks like we got some silver. Nikola Jovic. Darius Garland. Jaylen Brown. And nice, Jabari Smith Jr. Definitely going to sleeve that one up. Nice little rookie silver to start us off. For Select, get back into Optic. So I still think Optic is winning. I think I'm going to take the Kenneth Lofton over the Jabari Smith Jr. We got Kevin Love, DeAnthony Melton, Christian Wood, our rookie, maybe Dark Blue, Paulo. Ah, Chet. Definitely take Chet. Looks pretty good. And T-minus 3-2-1 of Russell Wilson. Russell Westbrook. Ooh, got football in the brain. But let's get this Chet nice and sleeved up. And there we go. Get these guys off. All right, Prizm. I'm thinking you're going to win. You're about 2-3 good rookies behind. We got our first green. We got double green. All right, let's take a look. We got a rookie. I don't know if that's Paulo. Ah, Kenneth Lofton Jr. makes another appearance. This one is a little bit heavy left to right. We got another green. Double rookie. Let's see if we can get Mr. Sohan. Ah, Josh Minot. And Dwayne Wade. But very nice pack. Definitely happy with that. I'm probably going to say Prizm definitely gets on the board. He takes the lead, the early lead past Select. It's a little bit behind Optic. All right, Select. Let's see if we get some green courtside. Green courtside is what we are looking for today. Anthony Edwards balling out in USA Basketball. Michael Porter Jr. We got courtside. It's Denver. Can we get the Joker? Michael Porter Jr. again, and Donovan Mitchell. Keep it going. If you like what you've seen so far, do me a favor and, you know, hit that like button, subscribe, and comment below. THT, Jalen Green, Dorie Finney-Smith. Let's take a look. Ooh, green shot coming up. It's red. Can we get Jabari? Nope. Kendrick Nunn, and Jalen Suggs Silver. So, pretty average pack. All right, Prizm, this is where you take that lead. Take that lead, buddy. Take that lead. D. Russ, Luke Kennard, Shaedon Sharpe, and Isaiah Mobley. So, not taking a lead with that pack, but Select. We still haven't hit any green ice. There we go. We got our green ice coming up. No peeking. Benedict Maturin. Good rookie. Devin Vassell. Nikola Jovic once again. Select. I think rookies are going to be from the bottom. The Joker. There we go. Joker finally makes an appearance. Cool. Definitely get a sleeve. The Joker. The MVP. Is he going to repeat? I guess that's the bigger question. Hopefully not repeat as finals MVP or finals champion, but maybe as MVP or NBA MVP. All right, we got our green shot coming up. We got Jaylen Brown, Miles Turner, Herbert Jones. Come on, PB&J. Oh, you know, he's now no longer with the Warriors, with Washington, but he has a sweet jumper. So if you guys are Washington Wizards fans, go check out his highlight reel, man. He's a baller. All right, we got an insert. It is splash. Only splash I'm looking for is Stephen Curry. Ah, Bradley Beal. Talking about the Washington Wizards. There we go. All right, I still think it's... I'm still leaning towards Optic with this, but we got another pair of greens coming up. Let's see if we get another green top rookie. Nope. Cody Martin. And Cody Martin. Jeez, back to back. There we go. Doesn't want to focus, but Christian Coloco was our rookie, but there we go. All right, that might be it for our green waves for Prizm. I think you get about two per blaster box, so happy to come away with one rookie. We got our two from Optic. Hopefully we'll get a banger out of Select. We got Drew Holiday, Jaden Hardy, fun guy, and Mark Williams retail silver. We got about two packs left for each product. Nothing super crazy as of yet. Trey Mann, Alfred Segun, PJ Washington, Jabari Smith, definitely take that. Express lane of Giannis Antetokounmpo. So there we go. Yeah, I definitely think Optic is definitely leading the pack on this. Let's see if Prizm, we're gonna need, you know, a big, big rookie. Some color, maybe a numbered card. All right, we got an insert. RJ Barrett, PJ Washington, Jalen Williams, and Christian Braun. Okay, we'll put Christian Braun up there just because, you know, Prizm is looking a little tired. There we go. All right, we want one more, you know, green cracked ice, hopefully in courtside. That is what we are hoping for. We got silver. We got true silver coming out. We got Steph Curry, always nice. Luka, fire pack coming out. Chet Holmgren, retail silver. I think that's retail silver. And true silver of Klay Thompson. What a pack. So premier level was not silver. It looked like silver, but was not. But ooh, that was a fun pack for me. Yeah, nice Steph, nice Luka, nice Klay silver. That was a banger right there. All right, last pack for Optic. I'm gonna end up with Prizm just because I still believe that Prizm is gonna walk out with this one. But we got Michael Porter Jr., AO, Tim Hardaway, Walker Kessler. Walker Kessler, there we go. Definitely loving that. And winner stays Kareem. So I think, you know, Optic is making a strong case of winning this video. Let's see what Select could do. I think it was, you know, pretty fun. I think that last pack with the Luka and the Steph and the Chet was awesome. Really hoping for a green courtside. All right, we got green. I don't think it's courtside. We got Peyton Watson, Zion, Josh Giddey. We got a rookie. Come on, come on, come on. Paulo. Ah, Jeremy. Hey, green hair, green eyes. Nice little color match right there. Definitely taking that one. Looks pretty good too. So really, really happy with that. Hair match. There we go. Let me know what you guys think. You know, the Jeremy Sohan, you know, green ice hair match. Is that enough to win this video? Last but not least, some last pack mojo time. Come on, Prizm. I believe we're going to need to hit a monster. I see silver and green. Come on, baby. Not a rookie. Dude, what is up with the double cards out of Fanatics Prizm? All right, let's go. Not a rookie. Evan Fournier. And our last card is Tracy McGrady. Ah, Prizm, you let me down, but this was still a super fun rip. I'm going to clean these cards up, get some cards on the stand. Don't go anywhere. All right, guys, we are back. Went ahead and penny sleeved everything. Got a few cards back there on the stand. So let's break it down. Let's start off with Optic. Some of the colors that we did get. Both of our green flashes was a Vets. One of an insert was pretty cool. We did get a silver. There we go. And one pretty nice base Jalen Green. Our rookies that we got, Jalen Williams, PB&J, Walker Kessler did not make the stand today. Neither did Jabari Smith Jr. Our big boys was Kenneth Lofton Jr. and the Chet. Kenneth Lofton in the hollow, which was pretty awesome. For Prizm, Prizm did let me down. They were my early video favorite per se to win. We had Cody Martin, Kobe White, another Cody Martin. Evan Fournier Silver, some nice T-Mac, D-Wade, but here we go. For our rookies, nice Josh Minote, green. Shaedon Sharpe, think he's going to be a true baller in this league. Another Jalen Williams. There we go, for Prizm. Our big boys, we did get one Fanatics green of Kenneth Lofton. It was definitely a Kenneth Lofton type of vibe. Christian Braun made the stand. I could have put Josh Minot out there, but Christian Braun won that chip, so he gets to go up on the stand today. Select. Vets notable colors was definitely popping. Klay Thompson for silver. MPJ for courtside. Steph, Luka, Ant-Man, Giddey, Kawhi. There we go. Another Zion. Joker Green Ice did not make the stand today. Neither did Chet for the rookies. And then for our other rookies, we did get a silver Mark Williams. But there you go. Nothing too big from our other rookies. That Chet still trips me out on the silver. I mean, not silver, but retail blues. Our top rookies was Jeremy Sohan. That one is definitely going to PSA. And a nice silver Jabari Smith Jr. retail. That's premier level. Those are always really, really cool. In my opinion, I'm giving the win to Optic. I think Optic was definitely the more fun rip. We definitely got more rookies out of it. Second place, very, very close second place. I'm going to give it to Select. I love the hair color match of Jeremy Sohan, the silver of Jabari Smith Jr., and, you know, got to give love to the homie Clay right there for the PC. And then third, even though the Kemp Lofton was in the Fanatics exclusive green, it just wasn't enough to beat the other two guys. So comment below. Let me know what you guys think. What order did you guys have winning? Would you have guys put some other cards on the stand? But let me know. I'm interested to see what you guys think. Once again, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Don't forget to like the video, comment. And if you're new, hit that subscribe button. This is Mike, and I'll see you guys next time.